Daleks. What is their fascination with Earth? That's my fascination.
Time capsule detected. Battle computers estimate a 97% chance that it is the Doctor.
Oh, I think we can up that to 100%. However, I give you my word, this time, there's a 0% chance of the Doctor's survival.
London in the future, or at least what's left of it. Who else but the Daleks would cause so much destruction? We need to find a way up onto the street. I don't want to be late for the surprise welcome party. These broken shutters are nothing the sonic screwdriver can't handle. I'm fairly sure that the Daleks didn't get lost on their way to a plumbing convention.
Daleks are the masters of Earth! Daleks are the masters of Earth! Daleks reign supreme!
Right on cue. Not so nice to see you again. A Dalek energy shield, and heavily guarded too. There's nothing getting past that in one piece. There must be a power source nearby. And chances are, we'll find a few more Daleks too. Aha! What do we have here? Unmistakably Dalek technology. And if my calculations are correct, and they are, then this is one of the power sources to that energy shield. Stay calm. More Daleks incoming. We need to get to safety. There's nothing we can do here for now. The Daleks will have us surrounded out there. So, where to next? Let's take a punch, shall we?
Surrender to the Daleks. Obey, obey.
2015. A good year. Or at least it will be, if we can find the next power source to break down the Daleks' force field. Daleks have picked up a few timey-wimey tricks of their own.
How is this possible? Impossible! Impossible! Not Dalek, my force detected! Exterminate! Identify yourself, you enemy of the Daleks!
I'd love to stay and reminisce, but you know how it is. Things to do, planets to save.
Intruder alert! Protect the energy shield! Exterminate the Doctor! I obey.
Interesting. It must be another remote generator powering the Dalek energy shield.
Daleks reign supreme!
Victorian London, the Guelph, Weng Chiang, a giant dinosaur in the Thames. I've got a tale or two to tell from my time here. It must be winter. Strange how quiet it is. And there's a sinister look to this snow. Creepy old gates slamming shut of their own accord in the middle of the night. Never a good sign.
Goodbye, Master.
Thank you. more to go.
Energy shield losing power. Protect the final generator.
It appears that we still have work to do. I suppose you expected me to come back with a bow tie and some
entertaining hair?
Destroy the TARDIS!
Daleks, stay alert! Stay calm. I've got a plan. Well, I suppose a thing. A multifunctional sonic device of advanced Gallifreyan technology. Basically, makes it fuzzy when stuff gets fixed. Should do it. Now back to the TARDIS. Seen these eyebrows? They're attack eyebrows. should be able to get to the last generator from here. I can use this device to override that Dalek's control system. Oh, no, this can't be right. I must have developed a fault. I'm the doctor.
Hey, you might find this interesting. You look like you... Look at this.
The coast is clear. Time to shut down the energy shield and put an end to this. Shut this off for good.
Unauthorized computer access detected.
What? I wasn't doing anything.
That was like that when I got here.
So much a bad penny as a mad penny. What have you done with the population of the Earth?
I have given them new employment.
The Daleks. They are...
Yes, Doctor. Your precious humans.
Confine him to a holding cell.
Whilst I reformat a Dalek production line to accept a Time Lord body.
I know.
I'll make myself at home, shall I?
Enter!
By the way, I'd like a wake-up call at 7 and 2 soft-boiled eggs for breakfast. And plenty of butter on the soldiers!
Oh, Daleks. So predictable. And now that I know when and where this ship came from, I can stop this travesty before it happens.
This shouldn't even be possible.
Noted.
Something tells me the answer to all of this lies ahead, inside the TARDIS. Weeping Angels are quantum locked. Keep your eyes on them, and they can't hurt you. Just don't blink. They're fast. Faster than you can believe. In fact, imagine the fastest thing you've ever seen, and then immediately forget it, because they're even faster. Stay back. I've got a spoon, and I'm not afraid to use it. I suppose you expected me to come back with a bow tie and some entertaining hair?
Thank you.
Oh, this can't be right. I must have developed a fault. Home of the Daleks. It looks like they've been busy too. Last time I was here, this place was in ruins. This Dalek manipulator arm should be compatible with that control switch. No, it's not a plunger before you ask. Nothing the sonic screwdriver can't repair. Patrolling Daleks everywhere. Keep an eye on those watchtowers, scanning for intruders. Watch your step. I don't fancy taking a dip in a pool of toxic Dalek waste.
No power in the universe can stop the Daleks. Enemies of the Daleks must be exterminated.
A simple case of reversing the polarity. Even a pudding brain could have handled that. Control panel to override the controls to that Dalek, just like before. The doctor will see you now. Surely you must be running out of escape pods by now.
All hail Davros! All hail the creator of the Daleks! We are the Superior!
After all this time, finally, my Daleks will take their rightful place. They will not be so fortunate next time. Protect them, my Daleks.
Protect our creator. Protect Davros. You will be exterminated. God, hail the Daleks. You are an enemy.
Reference. It's a really bad idea to route all your targeting software through a single computer node.
Weapons targeting is being overridden. I cannot control. I cannot control.
Stop.
I am your creator. We cannot override the doctor's commands.
That'll be your fleet exploding, Davros. I hope you're well insured.
Curse you!
See you next time, Davros.
take the TARDIS for this sort of thing?